Well, good afternoon. Happy hump day. Hump day it is. Let's have a go at this thing, the FIA F4. Do I have that car? FIA F4, I do. Let's have a little practice. Oran Park Raceway. Sydney, Australia. Sydney. Where are we? Join us. Now I'm guessing that this is not a fixed race. So non-fixed race setup. And on this track, I think this is a track for a low. Sorry, high downforce, so I can go around the corners because there are some wild corners in this. Very narrow-minded, windy corners. Probably a better explanation. Ba da ba da 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 da. There we go. What are they doing? 105. My man, I got Nürburgring, Oren. Dry weather. Oh, this is like that. Oh, it's like the mini.
Car 31 just set the fastest lap, 5.348.
Wow, this thing is wild. See what we can do below. This car just feels so loose with no feel. It's like a mini.
Car on your left, clear.
I'm going to drive right up my ass when I'm trying to practice the car to see what it actually does. Oh! Oh! Ah!
You've got wheel damage.
Didn't even make a lap, bro.
You got a slow car on the left. Go right.
this guy is fucking loses a fucking goose. Fuck me, bro. Trying to go, everyone's trying to go full tilt. I don't think I like this car already, bro. Well, actually, the car could be alright. Let's see if there is a. See one with. Try high downforce below. We might go around the fucking corners a bit better with high downforce. Try high downforce below.
Go left.
Wait one lap, what are we on? 10? 109, boy. Come on, get around.
just set your fastest lap of the session. Slow car ahead. Go left. Go left. That was your fastest lap of the session.
This car is a little bit, it's got a mini F1 car, but it's interesting on Oran Park, I'm not going to lie. Don't think it's my mojo yet. Oh, that car will be good in a bigger track. We got. Oh, see, Sebring is just not a great track. Where's that at? Ugh. That's fixed. What track is that? Well, that's that same car. That's a lot registered for that one. Ugh, Laguna Seca in a. Ugh. Oh, let's have a go at this thing. Did I paint that? what is it? A Mercedes. No, I didn't. Mercedes AW. AMG. Back to where we were. This is a CDs. Key performance. Is that a legacy car or something? Maybe Willow has it. I've got that car, sir, but where is it, sir? Bruh. How have I purchased that car and it's not in Willow's car shop? I am very, very confused. Nope. Yes, I am quite confused why that. It says I've got the car, it's not in trading paints. I wonder if that means you can't paint it. But every other car you can paint. Please explain. Please explain. Oh, whoa, she's a little bit foggy. Standard, will I? Standard. Ooh, Willow, this thing looks vast. I know this track. Look at the view on this thing. Listen. Tilt this thing. These corners come up quick in this thing. Oh, geez, she turns like a fucking absolute weapon. And she does. You've got wheel damage. Oh, there's a part. There's the that's the rear fender willow. What is this thing, electric? My god, look at the size of it. It looks like a tank. It's so big and long. Let's have another go. Corners come up so fast in this car. Just full tilt through the gears, look at that. $300? Wow, it stops. Like there's no... This thing's a beast. Go nuts. Please, sir, get out of the car. Please take it back. Like, look at the mud. Sling in. That might be pretty good on the Nürburgring, to be honest, that car. I'm not going to lie, that could be a good bit of fun. Registered. What's this one? No, they're combined. How many? 40 minutes, will I? Let's have a quick go. How long have we got? When does it start? 17 minutes, because I'm pretty sure that this car is a junker. Junkity junk. Literally gonna have a practice, and if this car is no good after 5 to 10 minutes, who will just go, no, thank you. Thank you. Come again. Am I driving? I'm driving the Audi. This thing. Colors. What have I got that painted, Willow? Audi. Old school Audi. I'm hoping that this is like totally a... Oh. Nürburg. I'll set up for Nürburg. I think we need the options below, graphics, advanced. There we go. It doesn't steer. It does 8,000 RPM though. Oh shit, what? Look, it's motoring, but it's not really motoring, if that makes sense. Get the old world. come on out. Seven and a half is bang it. Ooh. Doesn't like high speed turns at all. Turn up here, look at that. Still floaty. It's like the Beamer. Gotta get it in the corner early. Back here though, look. That's up off track. Wild ride, the old Audi. Very wild. Still accelerating. Goes alright. Not as bad as I thought it would be. I thought last time I drove this car was horrendous. This doesn't steer at high speed. Like, this could be very interesting here where I'd like to. Thank you. neutral. That's how far he was trying to slap the gears down. Corners are just there. Spits out some flames. We had one off tracker. How many? So, where's my options for driving aids, brake assist, throttle assist? No. No, we don't want that. Not graphics, not sound, maybe control. toggle. Don't know. What do we got? Nine racing. Ooh, 1 minute, Willow. For 40 minutes, this is probably going to be like 8 or 9 minutes a lap, I reckon. Oh, let's have a stretch first. There's nine in it. I could fit in. I can finish in the top 10 here. And then I wonder if our mate will go. That's where the old pit crew. That's where we expected to finish. I'll be like, thanks, mate. Thank you very fucking much. Hello. I hope I'm not the only one driving this car. Well, actually, I hope I'm one of a couple. Yo, Whistling Dixie. It's an official race. Well, what have we got? Awesome. There's eight of us. That's a good number plate. Gritting. Oh, wicked, Willow. We're literally gritting. So we are definitely the slower cars, but old Rudiger is a. They're four. Old Fritters. Four minutes. that? Shifter. Oh. Pretty sure I was paying 11 grand, bro. If that's a repairable write-off. There we go, look. Just don't know why it's so small. Hello? I did have it bigger. We will have to go back. And look at it. We shall have to return. Return to the settings. Look, standings. Oh, why doesn't that let you? Standings. Don't know on that one. So it just does the same one, will I? Standings. Yay, I don't know. I'll have to go back and work out. I had it right and now it's bungoed. It's skewed. We better check. I want to make sure there's no fucking weather. Precipitation? Zero, will I? That's what we want. Alright. Are we ready? Wonder how fast these other cars are.
One lap to green. Line up on the right side. Closed. Pit road is closed.
G'day, mate. We're racing the same
five
car.
Five cars left to grid.
Look at that big beast in front. I wonder how that goes. Let's see how they're all starting in the pits, bro. Oh, there we go. He's giving it a rev. Guard on my left is shooting flames out the window, keeping me warm.
Still waiting on two cars to grid.
Ooh, Texaco, bro.
Waiting on the final car to grid.
Final car, which is... the dude that's quickest in our league.
If only it rained.
Oh, you reckon?
Catch the 7 car.
Fast are those things, GTP cars. Luck will I?
Catch the 7 car.
Bro, yes, overtaking him, doing 95.
Catch the 7 car. About to go green, stay focused. Catch the 7 car. The pace car is off, be ready. Green, green, green. Slow car ahead. Car stopped on the right. There's an incident ahead. Car right. Clear.
Bro, first like three quarters in a 40 minute race and they're fucking plowing each other.
Car stop on the left. Go right. The car in front has gone off.
Wow, Willow, good dodging. Holy shit, bro. Come on, you Audi, get around there. Look how fast those cars are, Willow. wide body Audi. Oh, sort of been like, reminds me of the old European Touring Car Championship car. These days, like 2 minutes ahead of you. That's how much faster this car is. The little side bonnet vents. Whoa. Wild. This track is so cool. This is a bucket list. Bucket list. The actual nerdy.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Don't know if that means I've got a fuel or not. Oh, the sun's coming out, will I? I wonder if those other cars, if they're that fast, if their tyres or petrol is shot. Same 4 laps, 32, 46, so we might actually make it on this tank of juice. Oh shit, if we don't plow it into a wall, of course. Because that's always the one of the most important things, please don't plug it into a wall. There we go, that's a better turn. bugger there. Crashing. Oh, two are close. Boom, boom, boom. Come on now. He's on. Willow is. Wow, what happened there, Willow? The guard just came out sideways. Good old. Floaty, floaty. Howdy, howdy. Relatively fast. One and two are close. Three and four are miles apart. Someone's cooking something bloody yum. And it's not at my residence. Can hear the old flutteries of the chirp of the bird. overshot that a bit.
We're in a great spot for some hardware.
Thanks, mate. Thanks for the fucking encouragement of some sort. Come on now, there we go. I don't know what I did last lap to come out of that thing there. You get water and water there every quarter, every lap.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
flag next lap, will I? Oh no, stay on. These tires are getting... Car's getting loose. I don't know if he's on the last lap or if he's got another one. It's coming rapidly. At the time coming out of it, seriously, 50 seconds.
Jay, come on. You've got about 2 laps of fuel left. Thank you.
Shay. Any grip left? These tires? Can be magnificent if there was. Actually, we've got one more lap of juice, that's about it. No more Willow, no more petrol. And he's coming at a rate of knots. Where is he? He's on the straight.
I need one more good lap. New fastest lap for you.
We didn't get lapped. That's any kind of consolation, although I didn't get lapped. Come on, you old girl. the sun.
You have about one lap of fuel left.
That's alright. We're on the last lap. You just love it when you have the track to yourself. There, just about to blow the engine up. Almost home. I'm almost home. What's that? Like a fuel light? Up 0.6 of a lap of fuel, there we go.
You won. You just toyed with these people today.
Oh, pull out the Sherpas. Oh, I didn't do my fastest lap on the last one too. Oh, look at that. The good old Audi. Whew. That was an effort in itself to get that car around that track, but I'm not going to complain. That was pretty good. That's good. There we go. Oh, plus 60. That's a victory. We'll take that. That is a... That was an effort. Like an effort. We'll take it though. We'll take. That's because there's so many corners in that track. So many corners. That other car is a rocket ship though. Like it's literally done. He's done it like 7:03 and I've done like an 8:22. Like fuck a minute something. Was so close to getting lapped, but I didn't. Which one's that? Lotus. Yeah. A Lotus Classic. Oh my god. Which is Road Atlanta? V8s? Nope. No jets. Which one's this? Van Dust. Bring no thanks. That's what we just raced then. Oh, what is that? Oh, endurance. 10 cars, Willow. What's the 10 cars? Porsche, Audi, Elantra. Oh, okay, you can go on the little shitty cars. Like that. You go on the little shitty cars. Five cars? What's in that one? Hello? No. No. Oh, yeah, it's a tough track. Set for... No. No. No, 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 Willow. Well, let's have a quick drive of this. Let's go register. Let's have a look. We can have a little go to see if this car was good or not. Pretty sure this car just spins. This is, okay, this is the, alright, I have to remember this one, this is the MX5 one, I think, but I have to remember, is this Lotus setup, Willow? Is it like a fixed setup race? No, it's not. Road Atlanta, where are we? Laps. Oh yeah, I remember this car now. Go. Thank you. got this thing's like 11,000, so I got VTEC Honda. Look at that. It gets motoring, let's see if it'll stop. Oh! Has no grip. Oh, there's a wheel. There's a wheel. I think we've still got a couple. I've still got two. Let's look at this. I had one of these as a matchbox toy when I was a kid. The Leyland. Leyland tag. Whatever it is. Very entertaining. And that car is just a crash target waiting to happen, that thing. Honestly, just waiting to happen. I'm not doing the Nürburgring. I'd love the Nürburgring. This one on, Willow. Where does this one on? There it is. It's on and at 7:15. Okay, so we must have missed that one, Willow. We must have missed that one. Quattros. Quattro, quattro, quattro. There's a lot, there's a fair few painted ones here. There's some cool ones here, some cool colours. Well, that's a BMW there. That's not a fucking Audi. It's a little bit entertaining. Someone's Put the wrong picture on there. Oh, that's like a Nissan. That's a drift car. What are you doing, bro? Someone's painted it with the Volvo colours. The old blue white, which was like a V50, V40 Volvo, something like that. It's a little bit fun. Oh, there's the Falcon Skyline colours. Gee whiz. Geez Louise. Advan. Anyway, we might just leave that the same colour. What else have we got? What else can we race here? Ringmaster's a rubbish car. What we just did then. It's the Ligier. Let's go. Oh, wrong one, will I? Wrong race. Withdraw. Withdraw. Thanks. This is a fun car to drive. Super. Super dupers. Not like super dupers. She'd probably do with a super duper in this weather, to be honest. She's a little bit warm today. Wouldn't say it was your typical dry season day today in Darwin. Not gonna lie, it was not super duper. Gee, well that loads. I think the cross country netball's on today. That's right, that's what Willow calls the AFL. But the real footy is tomorrow. Three games of rugby league. Are we loading yet? Yes, yes we are. Time today you would like to load, that would be magnificent. Go. We'll go to KO Sports and we will go to something if we would load in. AFL coverage starts at 6, does it? Alright. I thought the game started at 6, but we'll just take that as the coverage. Alright, which is, let's get out there. This is fixed setup. Alright, that's good. Love fixed setup. Whoa! Oh, I think we need the steering wheel. Yeah, look. Show steering wheel. Done. First new car. There we go. $60k sign, thank you. Bro, have I done this track? Is this like reverse or something? I've not done this track, will I? I have not done this version. I've not done this track, bro. No. Have I never done this track? Spinnies. Three registered. I am not going to lie, I have never done this track, or this track is backwards. Never? No, not done that. At all. Willow was confused. Very confusing, sir. Let's qualify. When's that race? Oh, I closed like 45 minutes ago. 35 minutes ago, below. Just jump into any car, do a few laps. Ugh. Why not? It's Friday. It's Freaky Friday. In my brain, it's Friday. Let's have a quick look at this. There we go. Well, we've not done these tracks. Oh, I've not done this track either. Stuffed up. Just banging off the rev limiter. Another car that does like, what, 10,000 RPM? Down, no revs. That hurt. Joy. I've not done this Fuji. Let's try high downforce just to get around the corners away. Be quick around the corners, but probably not have good top speed. G'day. Welcome to this first corner, cold tires, drift. So it might be good at low. Get a lap in the rev to like 9.9. Let's do it. What are we doing? 260 odd. throttle, just bang, straight to the floor. Got some fucking grip though.
You've got the fastest lap.
I don't know if this high downforce is working. Find out in a sec.
You just hit the fastest lap.
Come on now. Come on!
You've got the fastest lap.
You got quicker. Second gear there below, rather than just going left, right, fang, crash. slide onto the home straight. Close, are we? No, slower. Slower, Willow. Got to get the car pointed to the right more. Too fast. Struggling for grip now. Come on. Get through those gears. Oh, now we missed it by a 15th. Ah, we stuffed it up, Willow. We stuffed it. We stuffed it, mate. Like stuffed it. That's old Fuji. What's going on there, Willow? It's having a bit of a brain fade there. Trading paints is not responding. It's having a moment. Oh, I don't want to do that one. Just because, Willow, that is. Oh, that one. Let me do that one. That was okay. That was pretty good. What's the Lotus 49? Oh, that's an absolute piece of junk, that car. Radical's a great bit of gear. The next one there, 630 below. Oh, is that up there? Radical. Oh, that's. Radical's a great car. Which track is it? Let's have a muck around in that. What do we got? 18 minutes. Oh, we better click on the start of that. Where did the start of the footy go? Hello? Oh, live in 43 minutes. Oh my God. Why the hell do they do that, Willow? Please explain. That doesn't make a lot of sense to me. Or to I. Pretty sure. I'm probably this track. I know this track, aren't I? I've done this track. Big setup, you beauty. Like this. This car is super duper quick, Willow. Can't just go full throttle. They're motoring.
Slow down. You got a penalty for cutting the cord.
Little bit. Just wants to go, really. His tyres will be cooked in a couple of laps.
You just set the fastest lap.
Inside curb, will I? Back there. Inside curb, inside curb. No, that is just chucking doughies. Chuckered doughies in the middle of the grass, and why, oh why, is my car painted like that? Please explain. That's the Dallara. No, sorry, that's the Radical SR10. Where is it? SR10? Bruh. Why isn't my car painted? Thanks. If you could repaint my car, that would be magnificent. Like literally magnificent. Thing can get stuffed. Oh, 45-minute race, hello. Well, we've heard. Shakalaka. There, that's the race we want, will I? The race is at 7:15. Fix that up. Where is that car, Willow? That is the Acura. What color have we got that painted, my friend? Oh yeah. Let's have a drive of that. Let's see how fast we can go around this track. he's in a. Well, I don't know if that's the Corvette or not. Is it? Or is it the Audi or something? I don't know. I think this is the one that it rains. So this car could be even more nuts than it already is. More crazy than crazy. It's like loco. All up to date. Let's see if my car's painted. If not, I think I've got an issue. There we go. That's what we want. Weather. It says it's dry below. Come fly with me. Come fly. Come fly with me. Shit, this thing just hawks. It's very light. Oops, very light in the steering. Let me try and keep it in the middle of the track below. This thing is fucking ridiculously quick. This thing is fucking mad quick. This car is fucking stupidity. Who does fucking 300?
You've got the fastest lap.
This car is just... fast away. Can't get anything on the track. Like you can, but only just. Super duper quick. Super duper quick. So that does like a 135. Be very interested to know what the other car does. Super fast. Oh, look, the sun's going down here. It's 6:30. And yet they've watched the footy on and it's absolutely dead smoke and dark. Like pitch black. There's no one. Oh, that's qualifying, will I? Oh, what's that one? No, no, no. 41. They just love the GT3s at the moment. They just love it. Love it. I do love it. I reckon we might go watch some. No, let's watch some YouTube, maybe. No, we will go and cook some dinner. And I shall return. Like, return to the Mac. But if you want to watch another video, look to my left, look to my right. Subscribe, like, all that shabam.